So, hello, this is Max Rang. Welcome back to a Let's Play series of Final Fantasy XIV. Continuing leveling up, level 29 so far, and yeah, all good, story's good, everything's good. And we got chocobos, and we have mounts, and we have things like this, look at that. Whoa. And this guy can fly. How do I go up? Sorry. Oh, character. It says left, right, forward. Nope. Good question. How do I go up? That's up. Let's use no space. Let's jump. R. T. One. Nope. Shift? Nope. What is it? Mounts. How do I control the mount? Character, currency, action, strips, configuration, macros, huts, key bindings. Movement, fight, diving, point camera up, point camera down, till, no, group pose, no, strafe right, left, right, move forward, steer, jump. It doesn't go up. Minion guide, mount guide, blah, blah, blah. Chat system, hotbar, it's movement. So it's outwards, just left, jump. Fight, point camera, toes, zoom in and out. Oh, is it? This thing should fly. Oh, it's gonna be a... Interesting. So now the question is, how do I... It's terrestrial, but if I have a flying thing, I want it to fly. Really? In the forest.
Hey.
searching for clues. It's interesting. Then how do I equip armor and everything for my mount? Do I have any? Alright, hang on. This is attack. Should be actually here. This is damage dealt by 15%. Heavy shot. Attack and bound, then this is my CC. It should be there. Gotcha. Oh, good. So, my first question is mount. My second question, I think I'm fine. So let's find this guy, which is over there. I don't want to fight you, mate. So don't try. You're gonna make me. No. Is there anything to look at here? Nope. Yeah, and don't tell me that I need to. All right. Let's do this. Mother's nest. Where is that? There. New Gridania. As we said, we need everything, anything blue or MSQ, we should be all right. Actually, the branch meadows. How do I make my mount fight with me? And how do I level them up? Or dress them up or something? Is there any options to do that? Profile, classes, jobs, reputation, nothing there. Companion, it's my mount. Come on, follow, freestance, defender, healer, attacker. So can we? No, we can't. Attacker's skill tree. No, compared for the small search, we're using all the actions learned from the attacker's tree. Follow you. Okay, that goes into. Yeah. Further on. I guess that's the answer. So, earrings, strength, tenacity, strength, skill, vitality, strength, tenacity, or skill, speed. I think that one. Do we have anything new? Nope. No good. Bent Branch Meadows. Central. And let's see if we can get some of these things kind of in this area. South. From central to south. Okay, let's go and see if we can find some. Oh. The mounts can fly or not. Oh, it's just an effect and still go through the terrain. How do I elevate this thing? So nothing on the radars yet. Tree slugs, hornets, swarms. Is it the hornets? So Midge swarms. Antelopes. Oh, I think we have Orbons. Yeah, where was that? Yeah, we did most of these things. Hooker's Bali. Do we go and hunt for these things? North Shroud. Central, north, 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 here. So let's do the hunting logs and let's focus on that. Let's spend a little bit of time here. Where do we go? Let's go. Let's see what we can do here. So we're looking for meatlings and meat swarms. I can see something there. Not you. I don't think this is basics. Meatlings. So open hunting logs. We need four of them. All right. Done. So now swarms. Kind of the starting point. Can you show me? I'm Peace Garden. Okay, cool. And that is up there. Gotcha. At least they're telling me where they are. Oppo. Oh, hello. Don't you try me. Got one. Now this is the Peace Garden, so there should be more here. It's two. Hey. That's and we need one more. This is Central Shroud, green tier. Everything in Central Shroud, green tier. So, Old Yudania, Central Shroud, green tier over there. And we need to complete this four kind of thingies. So we can move into level 2 and figure out if I need to redo everything else again, which I don't want to. So if that's the case, that will be it. So water sprites, kind of these things. Attacking me. So black effed now. Annals and trickster imp. This should be the place. Black Elf. Okay, that's all. Then annuls. Interesting. What are the tricksters here? Ow. Where are you guys? Green tier down there. Interesting. No, I'm not gonna do them. Central Shroud, green tier. That's the section of green tier. Yeah, there's chest and holes. Interesting. Is it there? In the castle kind of thingy? Trickster. Do we have it? Yes. So we have level one done. What? It doesn't. Oh no. Oh no. Central bent branch. This is no good. So everything that we have done so far is useless. Great. The question is, do we continue doing this or we go back to other things? Yeah, no good. So hornets and central bent and buzzards. Which is down there. Hmm. All right. Band branch. Yeah, rustlets. No. Buzzards and hornets. Hornets. Oh no! We already did this. So why do I have to do it again? Why do I need to do it in order? That's dumb. That's really dumb. Still need to play catch up now. Because I already done this several times. Oh no, no. This is gonna be a waste of time. Arbor buzzards. Where are you? Nothing here. Central Bend Branch. So it's here. Let's try the other. I'm gonna call this chapter the Hunting Lodge, but again, I'm probably not gonna go further than this. Or I'm gonna do it offline because this is a lot of time. We're doing them in order. Nonsense. It should be kind of a library, a wiki or whatever, so you shouldn't have to do it everything in order. Yeah, it's not here. See, we have a problem now. Cannot find those thingies. Was over there, yeah. Arbor. And it's because I did it with other class when I came here. I didn't do it with the archer, which is dumb also. It just should be by character. Not by job. I'm killing a lot of stuff here. You shouldn't be tied to any specific. Because then with the other class I need to do the same. Goblin. Central Bend Branch, magical bones. Oh, that's in the. Jesus. I know where those things are. They're in the dungeon. The entrance to the dungeon. Oh, that's bullshit. That's gonna be a waste of time. 10,000? 10,000 at just doing one single MSQ. No bueno. Yeah, the bones thing should be here. In the dungeon. That's really crap. Done. So this thing, central shroud. Generated thick, kind of in the upper. Train sampling. That's bullshit. I'm gonna probably drop this on upper levels. Or again, I'm gonna do it offline. Unless you guys want to see it, because again, it's a little bit of time going here and there and trying to find them, and you had to do them in order, apparently. Alright, where are you? Shroud, so central shroud, jadity. Yeah. Are these things over there? You see, we have killed actually many, many of these things already. So why do I need to do it again? Done. So now, East Shroud, Honey Yard. East Shroud. Honey Yard. You get distracted pretty easily. So that way, the honey yard. We're looking for mandragoras and goblins. Unless there are more things that we need here. Apparently. Wild hawks as well. No. Wild hawks. Ah! Oh, four. Hello. I need you. Now a mandragora. Where are these things? Oh, hello. There you go. So now, Eastroud 9 lives there. Yeah, it's a lot of things here. Fungers, four of them. Four of these as well. Ah! It's Lemurs as well, level 4. I don't think I need you. Yeah, I've done this in the past, so... Anyway. This is East Shroud 9. Going down, and South Shrides above. Okay, cool. Down. I'm going 9 knives. So we're looking for a raptor poacher in this area. These things. So, there you go. So, antelopes, south shroud, upper buff. Kind of that way. And we're going to complete the video with this last one. Stage 2 of the hunting log. I don't know if I'm going to do the other one. The stage 3, 4 and 5. We'll see. So we need antelopes. Doe. The upper part, sure, not that way, not that way, but that way. And we need stacks, dough. In the upper path, that way. Not as stacks, but does. We don't need stacks. We need does. Hello. That's one. Two. 3. And usually the last one is the most difficult to find sometimes. There you go. You. And 4. It's complete. So 3. Oh, East Shroud, Upper Lanosia, South Red Bellies, North, South, North, Central again. Oh, up above. We were here. This is nonsense. Sharp eyes, that one. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Up above. All right, guys. I think I'm going to have a break. And I will go back in the next episode. So thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And let me know if you want to see actually hunting logs or go back to the main story. And we'll see. We'll see you in the next one. So cheers for now. Bye-bye.